Who's hungry? See, who is hungry? Ah, Stegosaurs. Right.
Heading to the feeder now. Adding to the list. Confirming task.
Ooh.
Confirmed. En route to top of feeder. Setting additional task.
Has that actually gone down? It's actually come down a little. Not a lot, but it's come down a little. Subtle. No higher than, $14 for the website cutout. That's actually the first time it's gone back into minus 11. It's gonna come down to minus 12, so I'm not heading in the right direction. Right. That has the life size cut down. Come on. There we go. Let's start raising it just a little. No higher than 14. There we go. Nearly 3 grand made already. That's taken a heck of a nosedive. Alright. Well, we clearly don't need that much. Number is steadily dropping. -4,183. Keep this up. I don't like raising the prices like that, but, you know. Jeez, we're getting more and more people. Alright. May have to... Whoa, easy. May have to consider... Thank you. mate. Not a popular decision, I know, but right, no more than that. There we go. So note that. That's slowly coming down. Yep. Okay. Right, okay. Push it up a little, not too much though. Oh, wow. Making a loss of now only $157 per minute. The tides are turning. We finally got it turned around. I'm going to deactivate.
Your attention, please. This attraction is currently closed.
Well, it's not making any money, so no point keeping it open. I'll revisit it when it may be necessary to bring it back. Right, life size. Let me see. This. Well, that's good. Okay. Leave it be a minute. Really? Finally.
You deserve all the credit for this one. You won't be getting all the credit, of course, because I'm going to make sure Mr. Hammond is aware of my role in the success, but
please stop
you
talking.
Do deserve it.
Done.
The park can support more dinosaurs. That means we need to increase our populations. Cautiously.
Wait. Come on, seriously. Something's simple and easy to do. 7 new dinosaurs he wants. Hmm. evidently, how far away am I getting to the Metrocanthosaurus? Quite a way. It can be done, though. Theory. Ah. No. Oh, I thought that was an entrance. Never mind.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Picking up asset.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Gallimimus to the park.
Heading to collect the asset.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Gallimimus to the park. Asset has been transported. Transportation complete.
Now I'll reactivate it. There you go. Oh, the gates are actually lit. Oh, that's cool. Yep, yeah, it is, Steve. Oh, hello to the
ground crew. Stand by for helicopter arrival.
Yeah, Yaxos. Okay.
Head in to pick up the asset.
I feel like I'm making up the numbers for what happened with the T-Rex. When they got to the Gallimimus paddock or asset field, whichever your preference.
Asset has been delivered.
After this. Oh.
En route to collect the asset. En route to pick up the asset.
One more. Of course. And she's moody.
I'm just going to mute the mic a second, folks, because I don't think you need to hear me munching down on a bag of squares.
Collecting asset.
I'm sure John will be happy to hear about your latest success. I want you to have this. A reward for what you've done to support the dinosaurs' presence here. Not just on the islands, but I mean here, on our evolutionary timeline, in the now. Call it a strange feeling on my part, but I think these dinosaurs, they need you. just received word of a new contract. This one is right up your alley.